exactly, but it's going to be a series of Princess Diddy, man. Princess Diddy Pop Match. So this is going to be very interesting.
Cool.
And they're going to do a Smash Bros. Starting off here, and Jaxxus is... And there's... Sorry, this is... So far, G-Man's racking up some damage by doing down throw to up air and Uha, which it's pretty much a combo racker now. Grab to up air to back air, which misses. Another one goes strings from Jaxxus. Flip kick does spike. And Luke's game is in favor of Jaxxus at the moment, but he has a high damage at the moment, in which G-Man can possibly get a stock here pretty soon. Back air, Lex. Pretty good at, he's pretty good at doing the space in the back air, but I then a down throw to not Uha. Don't know why he went up B, but four smash for Jaxxus stock. It's a 1-1 with G-Man at 55, going to Pirate. That's Uha. Watching here, going up there to up B, in which he kills, and that'd be game one to Jaxxus.
Hey, I want
S, but
no pre-orders
are
screwed.
And Walmart
comes out, so
Walmart
comes out way before,
and
I better get
one. Okay. Back, I don't know where actually going. Looks like they want to put the Smash Bros. Zero suit videos. This would be really interesting. Since Jaxxus has more of he's a lot better in the neutral than G-Man, from what I've seen. Going with a paralyzer to edge. Up air to up B, which does not get the sweet spot in the kill. Zare to grab to up air. Double flip kick. One of the best moves that Zuzu has is in which he can spike and can drop the opponent into the ground, so which he can lead you to. Ooh, and flip kick will kill her. Grab with the drop two. Up air. I see that Jaxxus has better of the chaining of the up airs than man here. In which it will help him rack up more damage on G-Man. Stage back air. Paralyzer. This is like honestly one of the very interesting matches that I've seen double seriously. And Jax is nice DI by G-Man. Paralyzer to hitch seal. That's a move I would not really use with seal suit because it does have any mag. Put it down here. Drop one to drop two to space four there. And what was that? Very interesting, so Jaxxus will take game two and take the game. Good job, Jaxxus.